Hey guys, welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 2, and I'm sorry that this video is getting uploaded a little bit later. It's because I got distracted, and I forgot, and I was doing other stuff, and sorry if you can hear my window, and you can hear my breath a lot more. It's just I had a little problem today doing freaking cleaning, because the chemicals are too strong for me. So anyway, let's continue Night 4. What's that? Oh, I hit it like 5 million times in the matter of 28 seconds, so yeah. Alright, let's go. Oh, snap. Oh, wait. I'm already messing up. Okay, strategy time.
Oh, so, night 4. I told you to get the hang of it.
You guys know I got a detention for things
like that. Okay, so, just to update you,
I'm just gonna wait until I hear the noise so that I can save my flashlight battery.
I want to emphasize, though, that it's really just a precaution.
What?
As for entertainment, denies awesome. Any wrongdoing.
Okay, now I...
It'll all get sorted out in a few days. Just keep an eye on things, and I'll keep you posted. Just as a side note, though, try to avoid eye contact with any of the animatronics tonight if you can. Someone may have tampered with their facial recognition system. We're not sure. But they're very unusual, almost aggressive towards the staff. They interact with the kids just fine, but when they enter an adult, they just stare. Anyway, hang tight, it'll all pass. Good night.
Okay. He's gone. My life is great, I guess, in this game. Wait, I don't even remember what he said. He said they missed their facial recognition. So that means they're just gonna be more aggressive than right now. I'm checked out, so I don't. I don't hear any noise. I don't hear that. Shut up. Dodge. I know my parents here. I really don't hear that when it goes down. That's nice. Oh, hell. 1, 2, 3. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just really focused right now. And be good, because then I won't die. Oh, snapple. Snap. I'm a crab. Mr. Krabs. What's up, dog? My dogs. My Giffen dogs.
Hi.
R.I.P. music dog. Oh, come on. No, he's out there. I can't. I have to check him light. Okay. I have to do everything. Oh, snap. Go away. I'm messing up. Wait. See that? I'm messing up. I can't see any problems right now. Alright. See, it's 2 a.m. already, and I don't even have enough things. And the thing's still going. I get the point, dude. Who's ever making that noise? Can you just stop? Just stop doing it. I'm busy. I'm busy with this dude right here. La 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 la. Okay. I don't know why I made that noise. Who's breaking stuff? This isn't my restaurant. That lowered my salary. Yes, right. I know about things. All right. Who be there? I didn't do it right. I said, who there? Who be there? Oh my god, I thought something coming at me because I heard that noise. Wait. Woo! My life! I hope I did enough. Dude, I can't! I can't check on you right now, man. I can't do so. trying. I almost died, though. I'm so panicking. I knew it. I put it on right away. I knew it. I'm getting in trouble. I'm gonna get jump scared. Come on, this is bull. Good. This is the first time I've gotten it all the way lined up in a while.
Hi.
Things cool down. I shouldn't have said that. Hi, how are you, you little brat? Okay, next night, I don't think I'm gonna worry about the thing when it says this. I'm just gonna keep on going with the music box, see what happens. Hi, Fox. Hi, dude, doggy. How are you? Dude, I still have a minute left here. That's not enough. I need it to be done. Oh, hi, how are you? You big fuzzy bear. I don't think you jump scare. Like, I think you need the mask on in order to jump scare you. So, like, it'd be fine. I'd be fine not flashing him. I think. Right? I was doing one. But he already. So, we. Get along today. Get along with your day. Come on, Fred. Oh my god, he scared me. Oh man. He seriously like scared me. I said, come on, Fred. Right at me. Why are they banging in the vents and then getting out of the vents? They're like going in and then they're coming out. Like, what? Just come here. And, oh my god. I thought I'm gonna die. Messed up and now it's 6 a.m. Oh my god, I was supposed to put the mask on, but I wanted to do the thing. And so, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Bye.